currently manager and director of Horseland Shipping. All right. My role in this company is to continue to grow and develop the business portfolio to make Horseland Shipping one of the leading providers of ship and logistics in this country. Logistics is wide and broad. It could be summarized into the shipping industry as providing a quality service. It could be as easy as shipping a piece from Europe to Trinidad, delivering straight to your door. It's fitting the need of shipments, both import and export. Horseland Shipping started about 100 years ago in the coffee business, coffee exports. And it kind of diversified from that business. The market kind of dwindled for coffee export, and they went into something called tugs and lighters, which are small vessels that they had to go to the anchorage to bring cargo ashore. And that was back in the 80s, and then they diversified and went into ship agencies in the 80s, and that's when Anson McCall bought into Horseland Shipping at a point in time when they moved away from the tugs and lighter business and straight into ship agency business. Cargo had stopped coming on a break bulk basis, which we call general cargo, to more containerized type operation back in the 80s, where you had these vessels coming to Trinidad and wanted husbandry service, which is vessel handling operations, interfacing with customs, port, immigrations, to that nature. Horseland Shipping presented itself to be a ship agency business and have done phenomenally well by diversifying from that operation from back then. Now again, the industry is changing, where you're seeing that lines are consorting and consortiums are coming together again, and that business is changing. So that's important for us now again to diversify our business into a full logistics and different range of cargo operation. Because of our years of experience and knowledge and our reputation of our organization has done phenomenally well for us, the brand is important. We're backed by the Anson McCall group of companies, that's dynamic, that's a good support. What we have done differently and what we can do differently, our group itself has almost 14,000 TEUs traversing through our group. That's 20-foot equivalent containers. That's tremendous for any business portfolio. And we at Horseland Shipping have that responsibility to manage that total volume. We, at one focal point, negotiate with the lines. So most company will be on a one case, what we call a transactional basis. We negotiate on a volume incentive basis. And that has worked very well for us and has been benefited the group.
My name is Glenda Collins. I'm the documentation manager here at Horseland Shipping. I supervise 14 employees of three different divisions. I am, in addition to the documentation manager, the customs manager and the air freight manager as well. So I oversee all operations where we have to not only just canvas cargo, but also manifest and liaise with all customers. And with the staff that I have, most of them being experienced people, working here for over 10 years, it gives us a little smoothness when it comes to actually giving what the customer requires. A lot of our principals have their own freight systems, which is their own computerized system, whereby we don't necessarily need to get paper documents couriered to us. We get it online, and we can see cargo weeks in advance of its arrival. And so we can notify our clients up front to say this is what is coming for you, let them know whether or not the shipment will incur demurrage, etc., and also offer our additional service of customs, which is a division that we have been trying to grow for quite some time. But, and it's work in progress. Okay, to get our name out there, we do a lot of what you call on the road sales. We have reps that goes out on the road and sell the various services that we offer. And although we will go out there and advertise what Hapag-Lloyd can give, what K-Line can give, or even King Ocean, we also go out there to try and get the customer to understand that we can supply every need that they require in shipping.
We at Horseland are looking forward of continuing with our core business, which is ship liner agency business, and developing the other aspects of our business, which is warehousing, door-to-door service. We're looking at falling online shopping. We are also looking at bunkering, chartering, all right, and different aspects of it. So we are looking going forward to ship repairs or ship project of that nature. It's going to be spin-off. There's a big industry for that we need to tap into. So we are well poised on what's happening, and we are putting ourselves in position for those opportunities when they arise.